Slavery and starvation, murder and experimentation, genocide and sterilization, ablation of population, deliberate intent on systematic termination of racial, political, or cultural populations, information dissemination for mass manipulation, human hating, violating, why they always discriminating, oppression and aggression, loss of family and profession, true suppression and transgression to solve the Jewish question. Mass oppression and suppression, expression of the hate, impression and regression, transgression by the state, euthanasia to avoid, cultural degradation, racial cleansing employed through oppressive legislation, dispossession of people, loss of rights was the fate, mass murdering occurring at an exponential rate, at an exponential rate, mass murdering occurring. Laws of passive control, populations and the gene, scientific racism, help to power the machine, applies to pseudoscience to instill racial separation, experiments like radiation, induced castration, sterilization for people with hereditary conditions, just another tactic used by the Nazi Commission, by the Nazi Commission. 1919 was the birth of National Socialism, a form of fascism known as Nazism, guided by nationalism and social Darwinism, led to racial schism and anti-Semitism. 1933, racial policy in Nazi Germany, an ideology of certain Aryan supremacy, racial policies, laws, and compulsory sterilization were key variables of the Nazi equation. Racial policies, Nazi eugenics, and Nuremberg laws all played a key role in the Nazi equation. In 1935, Nuremberg Regulation, various laws passed to control the population, propaganda employed for mass manipulation, burning of the Reichstag or Himmler's operations, Goebbels created false Polish transgressions in order to generate more German aggression, false flags used for Nazi persuasion, false flags used to support Polish invasions.